Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and we are playing some XCOM 2. In the last one, Molly and Wade both got poisoned. I got the most damage. Dave made the most attacks. Most under fire was Tyler. Tyler just went trial by fire into this one, didn't he? And by trial by fire, I mean he got choked out twice. By a Thinman. Or whatever those reptile things are called. I'll just call them Thinmen for now, because I can't remember what the guy said his name was. Aw, I'm looking at the screen all like, sup, you wanna fight about it? And Tyler's just arms crossed. I need some shades. I need some shades to emulate Tyler right now. Oh, it's Operation Dragonslayer. I still remember Operation Chicken Father. Was that episode 6? I can't remember which episode that was in. Oh. Molly, Tyler, and Wade are all gravely wounded. I regret nothing. Okay. Day is gonna be our healer bot. Yeah, Day's gonna be our healer bot. Oh, my ponytail went a little glitchy there. I love it when that happens. Viper autopsy. Okay, how are we doing here? Are we gonna have to rookie power this? Oh! I'm gonna remove the black market! Ooh! 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 We need that! We need that! We need that! We need that! We need that!
Avenger plotting new.
We need
course.
The shit out of that. We need the black market, guys. We just need it. We just do, okay? We just do. But I need to make contact. I'm gonna save because I might mess this up. I might mess this up royally, so I'm gonna save. We're gonna save. Yes, we're gonna save. Okay. Because I really want that black market. Okay, let's view the soldier, and you know who this lady's gonna be? She's gonna be on another specialist. She is gonna be customized, and we're gonna call her. We're gonna call her AJ Sandu. She's from South Africa, apparently. What's the biography for AJ going to be? Here's a pun. Takes a shot. And apparently you're from South Africa. I do not apologize. Your race. You just have dark skin regardless. You do have dark skin, that's kind of the point, but. That one looks a little bit closer to you. Just a little bit closer. Sierra, I'd say you would probably be that one. Let's get rid of those ridiculous glasses, though. The hippie glasses. There we go. Okay. Weapon pattern. You're gonna have some stripes. Let's give you some face paint. Let's give you some skull face paint. Why not? AJ gets skull face paint, because... Why not? Let's see here. What kind of hair... Okay, you have dark hair, we already know that, but what's your hair? You usually have very long hair. Dirty braid. You're gonna have a dirty braid. Can't remember what eye color you have, so you're just gonna have dark eyes. Because I think your eye color is dark. I just can't remember. There we go, we got ourselves a DJ! No. Let's do this a little bit better here. Okay. I got that one. Can be you. Arms, legs. Can have that one. Torso. Can have that one. Now let's do the colors of your armor. No, I already did your skin color. Even though you've got the face paint on, so... Oops. You know, purple and... acid green. And your gun can also be acid green. Don't you love what I've turned you into, AJ? I regret nothing about any of this. Okay, you! You can be another grenadier. Okay, let's keep going. Okay.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances.
I don't know what an arc blade is.
Clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly
I can get psionics. I can get psionics.
On more brutal means of pacification.
I can't get it yet. Viper autopsy. Let's go for the viper autopsy.
Although I would expect to be growing more accustomed to seeing the clear intermingling of both human and alien genetic material. I must admit, this reptilian creature with such distinctive human features is
like
surprisingly
boots,
unsettling.
Apparently.
Invasion-era reports include references to a species with some reptilian qualities, but nothing as readily apparent as this.
And boobs. It's a reptile with boobs.
Working within the tight constraints of the Avenger, I've had a difficult...
You're gonna get a proving ground. Proving grounds!
We can build the skull jack.
Let's view it. We need to get the skull jacker so we can
welcome to the proving grounds,
do a thing.
It seemed like a good idea to isolate some of our more experimental concepts, especially when it comes to weapons development.
Experimental ammo, experimental grenade. Let's just go straight for the skull jack.
Immediately, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as we make progress.
Okay, make contact in Africa. Let's do it. I don't want the black market. Yes! Yes, this is located in the Blading Exchange with the Magicians, but it's for Intel, though you gotta buy any and use dinosaur can spare. Yes.
Market is open.
Let's take a look. Got a lot of alien allies, but I think I wanna keep those. Let's take a look at what the black market has to offer. Ooh. And much use for combat simulations around here, we prefer to fight in, shall we say, subtler arrays. Supplies, some Illyrian crystals, rush research. Ooh! No, we'll have to think about that one. I do want him, though, but we're gonna think about it. Okay.
Setting course for Sector 12, East Africa.
Let's do it. Do it.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Oh, shut your face. I'm building a power relay, okay? It's just taking me a little bit. See here. Since I've got them, I might as well put him on this. Yeah, because I do need to excavate it. It's gonna take so long, though. I need more engineers before I can do that. I'm just gonna do that. Okay. Yeah, I like that idea. Engineer, proving ground.
I've had a chance to take a closer look at some of the advent weapons recovered from the field. The alloy
there we go, 7 days. 7 days for the Skulljacker now.
Making them more suited to the human form.
Cool! Okay then, we're just gonna be building people this turn, I guess. So you... I'm just gonna... You're just gonna... You're just gonna switch genders? Just give me a minute. And you're gonna be... Nick... Teshlecoil. The Tesh Tube, for those who are wondering. He was once a test tube. Now he is a Tesh Tube. And apparently he's from Egypt. Okay, Egyptian test tube. Tesh Tube. Egyptian Tesh Tube. Floppy body. Hey, he's from Australia. Let's just get all of the stereotypes out of the way here. Okay. Let's see, let's just go ahead and... He is a pasty man. This is a thing that I know. Let's see here. You can have this classic. Let's see here, his arms. Let's go for these ones. Legs. I think his legs are okay. And his torso. This actually looks pretty good for him. Okay. Now let's go main armor color. He can be... also acid green, just like AJ. And even greener. He's just gonna... No. The acid green needs to go. Instead of acid green, he's gonna be highlighter yellow. Yes! I like this plan. And his weapon color... will also be highlighter yellow. Cool. Cool. Let's see, do I have Australian English here? Ah, we do!
Double time!
Wait, let's get the other one.
10-4. No need to ask twice. On the move.
I like that one. That sounds more like him. Okay. Hi, Tesh! Hi, Tesh. So do any of these look like Tesh? Not really. I can go with the default one. Let's give him some facial hair. Just all the facial hair. Yes! Just a thick beard. His hair color's gonna be pink. Yes! Don't know what eye color he has, so he gets this one. Oh my god. Yes! Tesh, I regret nothing. Okay. It just automatically finished. Rise of the Resistance. Hi, who are you? Oh wait, no, that's the dude. Right. Or one of the dudes. Our contact!
New objective added.
Complete the Advent Black Site mission. Tell me more. Okay. Complete the Skulljack project. Investigate the Advent Black Site. Okay.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance.
Yes, we got new income.
The Advent Black Site on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility. I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
Let's install a radio relay. Let's do it. Wait, no, stop. Make contact. Africa armed to the teeth! Let's make contact.
We've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our system.
Fine! Fine! Jerk face.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
I didn't do it!
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Okay, Central, shut your face!
got an urgent communication.
Oh my god, what do you want?
Commander.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Yes, son. Yay! Uh-oh. Okay. Hidden event. Informant. How do I retaliate against this? Counter operations will be available soon. Give me them now. Gosh darn it, Nava. Okay, I see this can go back. Ignore it for now. We need to make contact. What do you want? The spark neutralize an advent vehicle. Do it.
Setting course for Sector 13, South Africa.
We need to make sure everybody's in tip-top shape before we go into that black site mission. I know I might be pushing this off a little bit more than I should, but it's what needs to happen. Okay, who do we got for this mission? I don't want to bring 2 snipers. But I guess I'm gonna. So we got a specialist, grenadier, sharpshooter, sharpshooter, specialist. We don't have any rangers. Because both of my rangers are still injured! Okay, fine. Taking 2 of them. Do it. We got this! AJ, Tesh LaCoil, me, Sweet Point, and Day. We're gonna go do this so hard. We're gonna go do this so hard. Gonna go do this hard.
Spokesman has sent word of an alien collaborator moving through this area in an advent transport.
Capture or kill enemy VIP. We want to capture.
Blow to the aliens. So we're moving in to take care of them.
Okay.
Locate the transport vehicle and neutralize the VIP along with any hostile resistance. They prefer we bring the target in alive, but use whatever means necessary.
Can I bring them in alive? I don't think I have a skulljacker yet. Yeah, I don't have a skulljacker yet, but we'll try. We'll try to bring him in alive. We will attempt. I'm going to fail, but we're going to attempt. Okay, it's all up to us. It's all up to us.
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Okay, then. Oh, now we have to take him over there.
Position is obscured.
Okay, swing. Gonna want... Okay, that's where you guys are.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Okay, 12 turns until forced retreat. Okay. Let's go on pistol overwatch. Tesh LaCoil, run over here.
No need to ask twice.
Oh, that Australian accent. That's so him. And AJ, you're gonna come over here.
Moving out.
I could have made you go a little bit further, but oh well. Day.
In Marta.
In Nana. Oh, there's people, like, right there that I was not paying attention to. Okay, then.
Roger that.
Just please don't move, people. I almost went into your line of sight. Hi. Hello. How you doing? My name is Scarlet. Okay, they're over there. I'm just gonna run like I stole something over here. Uh-oh.
Enemy patrol on the move.
Hi! He's talking to the VIP. The alien! The obvious alien is talking to the VIP right now. So that's a sight. Over there. Am I close enough to hack? I am. Let's put everybody in a better position. Okay, you can stay where you are. You are gonna go over here.
Moving out.
Just don't run into their eyesight, please. Those guys can't see at all, can they?
Affirmative. Covering now.
Okay, AJ, you're gonna hide over here, next to the car. Hopefully it doesn't blow up and kill you. Oh. Wait, no, she can't. Oh, she can. Okay, then. Okay, Day, it's all up to you. It's all up to you, Day. Let's see if we can hack this. Come on, Gremlin. Come on, Gremlin! Ooh, recover a large cache of alien alloys, recover a small cache of alien alloys. Ah! So close! Gosh darn it, Nappa. I'm never gonna do that one, am I? I'm never gonna do that one. Flip the table! Flip the table! Day got us caught. Everybody blame Day. Hashtag blame Day. Oh, Jeebus. Okay, now we're gonna have to think. Let's see here. Any good? No, not really. Just do it! Okay, kill that one. Come on, AJ! Yeah! Everybody clap for AJ!
Enemies down!
Everybody clap. Okay. Here, do I got a good Deadeye? No. Higher chance to hit with the pistol. Do it. Just execution style.
I definitely got that one.
Yes, you did, me. You definitely got that one, me. Come on. Oh, right, he was on Overwatch for the pistol. For a second there, why is he using it? Uh-oh. What? Frickin' Resurrector. Uh-oh. Hi! Tesh! That is not fair!
Damn, that stings.
You don't say, Tesh!
Alright, time to move.
What?
Target identity confirmed. Menace 1-5. Remember, we're here to
capture the VIP. Move a soldier in close range. Use the do ability. They can carry unconscious VIP. Okay. I can do this. No, we don't want to kill him. Let's see here. Can you go to a better area? Okay, see, I can hit everybody. Can't hit for criminy with that guy. You know what? I'm destroying his cover.
Throwing grenade.
Just screw it, I'm destroying his cover. You're not allowed to have cover, Mr. Man. Okay. Do I want to take a 52% chance or do I want to take 100? Let's take 100, why not? Just throw that grenade, AJ. Boom. Tesh can last for another turn, right? We'll be fine. Okay, we still got Mike. Don't attack that one. Don't attack the VIP. You know what? Everybody's just gonna use their grenades on this. Oh, balls. I was gonna say everybody's gonna use their grenades, but not everybody can use their grenades.
Moving out.
Grenade. Kill!
Out.
it goes. And that should kill the zombie. Good. Okay, Day, it's all up to you. It's all up to you, Day.
Voy a la posición designada.
You gotta get him. You have a 16% chance to hit. Okay. Okay. Sorry, Tesh. Don't worry about it. You'll be fine. Tesh the coil is still bound. You don't say. Why do I have such a bad chance to hit him? Okay, AJ, you know what? You're just gonna go right into the open for a minute. Because we need that thing to die. Like, now. Would be nice. Kill it! No! Yeah, we need... Tesh, we just made Tesh. Tesh is not supposed to die already, okay? It's illegal.
Entendido. En movimiento.
It's up to you, Day. It's all up to you, babe. Bay. Bay, bay, bay. How do you only have 30% chance to hit? You are literally in front of him right now. You know what? Just heal Tesh. Just heal him. Just heal him. He's gonna be caught for another turn. We know he is. We know he is. He's just getting his skull crushed.
Rolling.
Fire the pistol. Come on. Hit him, please. I don't know what to say about these guys! They're just missing and Tesh is dying. Actively dying. Fire pistol. It's a worse chance. Just please, please! Hit it! Somebody! Nobody hit the Viper! Nobody hit the Viper!
That one hurt.
You don't say, Tesh.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Yeah, okay. We're still trying to kill this Viper. Now can you hit it, please? Thank you. Dodge?
It's still up.
How did you dodge that?
We need to reload.
Excuse you. Okay, now can you kill it? Thank you. Actually, Day? Day, can you kill it? Why do you have a 30% chance? Excuse you. I'm just gonna surround this thing. It'll be fine. Something, something. Spanish, Spanish. Hi. It is still alive. Oh wait, Tesh is here? Tesh is gonna take some revenge right now. Tesh just took a little bit of revenge.
Target neutralized.
Okay. You're okay, Tesh. Don't worry about it.
Got it! Moving!
Run, 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 run. Hi! Hi! I'm gonna take the crap out of you.
Good to go.
I'm gonna take you fisticuffs. Stuff. Aliens! Uh-oh. That's bad.
Moving to designated.
Okay, come on, Mike. You're my designated, carry the dude person. Mmm! What the fuck are you?
We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Subdue. Boom!
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Cool.
Moving to position.
We're gonna have a hard time taking this thing out. Right about there!
Grenade!
Grenade! Do it, Tesh! Come on, use those Australian skills! Oh, I shredded his armor. That helps. At least I hope it does. Okay, AJ. Let's find a good spot for you.
Heading to that location.
And I guess it helps. Okay, kill it! I took out its armor by blowing it up. Okay, I didn't take out its armor completely.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Well, you suck.
Out of ammo here.
I'm so nice to my friends. I'm just the nicest person to my friends. I'm just telling them that they suck. Okay. Come on, Day, it's all up to you. Still didn't kill it, Day. My friends, man. Okay, it's all up to me. I can do this. I can do this! Boom! Ooh, I want that.
Check it before you get too close. There's something here.
What?
Alien reinforcements inbound.
Gosh darn it, Nappa. Well, at least they're inbound all the way over there.
Enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Okay. See here. I want to make sure I can get that. And he is the closest one to it, so we are going to get everything out of that. Just pick that up. There we go. Hair trigger, whatever that is.
Tech guys will love this.
Probably.
Moving to position.
Okay, so next closest one. Tesh is injured, so we don't wanna, but is he the only one that can get over there right now? No. You know what, AJ, you're gonna take him. You're just gonna pick this guy up for me because you need to reload anyway, so. Kinda useless to me at the moment, chica.
Understood.
Understood.
Overwatch.
Okay, you're gonna go over next to him. We just need to get up and at him. Okay, how do I get to that? Oh, I'm out of time here. I'm out of time. So we are going to have to walk him up, aren't we? Because I don't think he'll be able to jump up there when he doesn't have a person. Let's take a look inside. I can barely see inside, but I do see that there are stairs. Okay. And we are going to be at the end. We are at the end of this video right now, guys. My name is Miskaya Tanager, and we are playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next video.